Everyone, this is 2022 Bowman Jumbo. It's a 7. Good luck. Seven. Out of 50, too common. Seven, seventh and final, seven. Good luck. For trading, you have a couple of minutes. Verdin with the Reds, Maggio with the Padres. Yankees have Trey Sweeney. It's been a minute for me. Who are the Brewers at? Oh yeah, Churia. 9 auto Churios. Was the last call on trades. Unfortunately, this is just a loose four boxes. There won't be a run back. Thank you. How you been, new life? I'm gonna do a poll just because I'm curious. Random poll. Random poll about Ken Griffey Jr. Pirates for Angels. I don't even know who the teams have. Is that a deal? Ryan gets the Angels. Nick gets the Pirates. All right, good luck. As I was just saying, unfortunately, this can't be a run back. I'm surprised so many people think Griffey's top five ever. Here we go. The purple auto early of Luke Waddle. The Braves and Awase. Labrada for Seattle Blue. Jackson Churio base. Luke Waddle. Waddle, baby, wobble. Watson base. Montgomery base. James Wood base. Wander, Hoy Park to $3.99. Anthony Rodriguez, pink for the Giants. Oswaldo Cabrera. Oh yeah, the Yankees have him too. He's probably better than Sweeney at this point. And Randy Vasquez. Speaking of the Yankees, we get Randy Vasquez. This is a pro Griffey room, huh? I guess a lot of you guys grew up, he was your guy. My vote would be top 25. For Griffey, like the 15 to 25 range. Refractor auto of Alejandro Pai for the Rays. Any Phillies? Anyone know if there's any Phillies? And for Hammy, I'm not exactly sure. It's been a minute since I've opened this stuff. I'm sure there are. Valera. Sky Blue Dominguez, number to 499. Oh yeah, Yoshar. Yoshar Garcia. No, ever. I'm saying ever. I'm shocked how many top five votes he's got. Gold Shimmer autograph of Roberto Campos for the Tigers. Nice hit, New Life. I'm sure you can trade that for some PC. Beauty. Probably not, Cope. No, probably not. I was just arguing with my friend that he's not top five ever. I didn't realize so many people thought he was. This kid was also saying he would take Griffey over Trout, so that was the point where I should have just thrown it all out the window. Sweeney. Pink paper. Rodolfo Nolasco. Valera. Auto of Justice Thompson for the Reds. The centering on that Watson. Oswaldo Cabrera. Purple auto of Genovis for the Giants. We have a rookie refractor auto. of Jackson Kowar, number /499. Jackson Churio base, Brett Beatty for the Mets, Blue Shimmer. Auto of Aliendo for the Cubs. Yeah, it's tough to rank a closer and like compare him to other players. Yeah, Jeter shouldn't be in that combo. Yeah, Kowar was Luis Gil before Luis Gil. The early 2022 guy. I remember. Auto of Rodriguez for the Giants. Wander 3D rookie. There's Ellie. Curtis Meade base. I don't think anybody could argue that, Ian. Yellow paper of Alcantara for the Cubs. Oh, okay, I didn't see where you were going with that. I thought you were defending him. Yes, no, I feel like we agree. That's usually a touchy subject, though. Don't have to get into all that. People love Jeter. I'm not here to offend anybody. There's Rafaela base. Go ahead and throw it in a case. Uh-oh. We have another rookie auto. Gavin Sheets, Atomic to 100. Uh-oh. When are you guys going to start booing me? I mean, who let me back in? Auto of Enriquez for the Rangers. Loose. We like loose. Apparently, we don't like loose. Pink paper of Kyle Lewis. Refractor auto of Dooney. No, we do not have any 21 draft. At least we hit a Roberto Campos gold wave. That is the break. Club. Should we run it back with hobby boxes? That's even scarier.